There's a fella there in Ottawa, thinks he's better than the rest, making progress in the east and saying fuck you to the west. He wants to ban your plastics and carbon tax your gas. We spay in rolls of nickels and he can shove them up his ass. Maybe that's a bad idea, you're with him, that stuff's okay. I think the only reason that he's married is to hide he's really gay. If we were on the ocean trying to keep afloat, I'd take the guy in Ottawa and I'd throw him off the boat. They tax you when you're coming and they tax you when you go. They tax you to be entertained if you go to a show. They tax you when you're sleeping and they tax when you're awake. And if you're smoking legal weed, then they tax you to get baked. They tax you if you're gay and they'll tax you if you're straight. They even tax the lube you use if you choose to masturbate. They tax you when you go to work and they'll tax you when you quit. They tax you when you wipe your ass after you take a shit. They tax the car you drive in and they tax your pickup truck. They tax you on your condoms to make sure you do get fucked. They tax you if you're cleaning and you take care of yourself. They tax the things for hygiene on the supermarket shelf. They tax you when you're young and they tax you when you're old. They tax you when you turn on the heat when outside's bitter cold. They tax you when you wipe your nose and they tax you when you cry. You're taxed when you come in the world and you're taxed until you die. Just think everything you get for the money that you pay. Those shitty roads to drive on that get worse off every day. And they say the climate's changing, and if we're taxed we can be fixed. You have to be crazy if you buy into that shit. I'd like to find a place where I can sit back and relax and keep myself warm in the winter time without a carbon tax. I usually keep quiet, don't wanna make much noise, but people need to pay attention to this lying, thieving ploy. If we don't fight for ourselves at the end of the day, then we deserve whatever stupid taxes come our way. So for all you people out there who support a carbon tax, give your fucking head a shake and pull it out of your ass.